Hey, Mr. Troll2 here, and welcome to episode 1 of my new series called World of Magic Tutorial. This is just going to be the entire game. This is going to be like a lot of information in this series. So, this is number 1. I literally had to restart like 20 times so I can get Ironport, and I finally did. So let's get started. As you can see by the tutorial, that I have never played this game on this account, or yeah, and level 1 stuff. So I'm gonna go through the whole tutorial. Just gotta run around. Might as well do some quests. See, yeah, whenever you first start, just do a whole bunch of quests. Like, so many quests. Just do that. Where'd he go? There he is. Let's do this guy's quest. A bandit? Yeah, sure. Yeah, this is gonna be like a guide to get pretty good, I guess. I just did that. Okay. I usually always do just 2 of these, so like, there's a lot of these. Shining. Is there Burst? Is that one? There it is. Is she running from me because I use my spell? I don't know. There we go. Alrighty. Just trying to get over this dang tutorial. Yes. There we go. All done. Alright, what you want to do is just do a bunch of quests to get to like level, actually not, yeah, to get to level 10, but if you're ever around these places, then you can get them, or just go there right now, I don't care. So near the bank, there are these two things, chests, and they're right next to this, and you can run over here, go to the left, there's also a chest down there, but I had to go this way first, and there's two chests right here. Jump up. Two chests right here. Over here. And down here. I just know that there could be a little bit, some bandits right here, so just watch out. Two chests right here. And run on down to here. Wait, I think there's a chest. Yeah, there's a chest right here as well. So. Get this one, then this one, and there's one right here, and then there are usually bandits right here. There's there's not one. Alright, one right there. And two right here. I think there's another ruin somewhere around here. Yeah, it's over here. I might as well go to it. Run on over here. And there should be like three chests. Yeah. Oh, there's four. Okay. Alright. And you run back over to here. Wish I could cut this out. Alright, then you run, jump up here. And there could be a bandit right here as well. The chest right there. And drop down, chest right here, and you're in this way. And then once you, right when you pass the fishing shop, turn right here, and there should be a chest here, and then go right, and there's a chest right here. And then open that, and then run this way, all the way around. Right behind this building are two chests. There they are. And now there could be a bandit up here. Yep, there's a lot of them. And here's the chest. One right here. And then you wanna jump up here. Oh, there's my person. Right here is the chest. And jump up here. Two chests right here. And then I'm gonna go ahead and try and kill this bandit. Go away. This person, that's gonna hurt me so much. No! Alrighty. I'll just little pause right here. It's being really laggy. Ouch. Alright, I need to go. And I died because I climbed too much. Oh wow. I lost 10 crowns. Eh. Okay. Let me just go back to the spot I was at. Some more news. Oh my gosh. It's like you can't do anything without dying. You know, this low level. Alrighty. You can throw the knife at me. Nope. Wish I could tell what health he was at. And I got hit. What health is he at? Alright, I'm gonna do the rest of the chest now. Alright, you're gonna go down here. Back to where the chest right here was. You go down one more. And there's a dude right here. Oh, this is a pirate ship. Wow, this usually isn't here, I don't think. But, yeah, there's chests on here a lot. Just get all the chests right here. Alright, anyways. Chest right here. And there could be a bandit camp here, so you can get those chests, but it's a magic council. Crap, you followed me. Ha! Duked. did it again. Alright, like three more hits. Alright, this chest right here. And you run down this way. And then the ruins are here. Might be a few chests around it, but yeah, there's some ruins. You can get the chest in here. And then go up here. And there will be one chest over here. Alright. There's like six left. So you jump down here. Chest. And you go in this hole. Now do exactly what I do. Go right. Skip the first left. And go in the second one. Then go left. Right. Left. Do not go left again. Go right. Then right. Then left. And don't go left again. Go right. And there'll be five chests. And then just do the same thing going back. And there, and oh, I forgot. Two chest spawns. After you do that, I mean, there are some over there. No, I'll go get these ones as well. There's two right there and right there. But I'll get these ones first. There's like, I don't know, maybe 10 in here or something like that. No, more than six though. So it's gonna be one right here. And you come right here. And you go inside. There's probably gonna be bandits in here. Just a little heads up. Yep, there they are. One there. One there. Go up. There could be bandits right here as well. One there. And then gotta get jumping. One there. And then one here. And then at the top there's gonna be two. And then jump off to here. And there might be some over here. But anyways, then jump down here. A lot of dudes right here. And jump over here. And there's gonna be a chest here and one up there. And that should be all of them. Unless there's one up here that I forgot. So yeah, the one's right here. And there might be one up here. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I don't see anything. Alright. And that's just about it. So yeah, hopefully this was helpful. Yeah, I'm gonna make a episode 2 that'll be coming out later today, and yeah. Please share with your friends, give it a like, and comment down below what your favorite food is, and yeah, make sure you subscribe and stay tuned today for another video. Goodbye.